Hello.
Yes, it's the World Robot Conference, a place to expand your imagination about the roles that robots can now take on. It can be a musician, an athlete who might attend the next Olympic, or a student.
白日依山尽的夏雨是什么?黄河入海的雨,这是一首非常著名的唐诗。
From mere tools on production lines to becoming our next office buddies and home caretakers, robots are integrating more deeply into human environments, and even become human-like.
我俩呢是一个双胞胎兄弟。这人为什么会需要一个就是跟他一样的机器人呀？很多这个相关的人员，就是自己一人无法同时参加很多的活动，也可以通过制作自己的这个仿生机器人来帮自己分担这份压力。
I'm indeed looking forward to the day my bionic robot can go to work for me. With pretty nails and stylish shoes, obviously, robots are not just about functionality.
我觉得它首先是一个综合管家，然后也是我们的一个生活助理。同时，我觉得还是一个感情上面的一个陪伴。你觉得机器人会有心脏吗？
我不是人类，我没有真的人类心脏。 但是我可以学习感知和响应情感，从而让我能理解和关心他人。Despite
their non-existent eyes, digital hands, and virtual arms, the future of our connection with robots might transcend mere codes and circuits.